right, let's go back to the bull ride. We take a look. Let's go to number 11 on my list. Lieutenant Dan is the name of the bull. Drew Crowdy is going to be a cowboy. Take a look. Bristol, Oklahoma is where he calls home. We go to buck and shoot number 5. Eat right, buck and shoot. 83 and a half holds on to the number 1 spot right now. 80 and a half is number 2. Now, of course, we do have spots for the guys coming back to the short round. We want those guys coming back tonight. That's where the money's going to be made. All right, the thing is, the louder you get, the more noise you make, the better these guys ride. So when that gate opens, yeah, there you go. That's a warm-up. That's a teaser. We really have to make the noise for these guys. Can we do it tonight? As Koben said, we need some more bull rides. Just right inside that bucket seat for the cowboy. Of course, you know, these guys are paying their entry fees and they want to make things just right. And we're going to give them that chance, that opportunity. Well, I'm going to look to my officials. They have the official watch. We were not there. How about you tell him something, though? Oh, you guys are great. You guys are great. All right, we're taking a look. Bud Light's taking care of this round in the bull riding. They're taking care of these guys right here. Number 12. Who we're going to go to is we're going to buck and shoot number 6. Cody Rodeo Tyler, smooth jumper. All the way from Guthrie, Oklahoma. Number 6, Happy State Bank. It'd be a happy day. We could put about, $3,000 in his pocket. Let him go to the bank, open it up, put some money. Come on. Well, I tell you what, smooth jumper. There was nothing smooth about him on that aspect right there. Well, the top bows at our PBR right now. All right. So how many of you guys tonight are going for the Cowboys? Of you guys are actually rooting for the Bulls? So we're about 50-50, okay. Well, we got two of our Cowboys that have taken care of things right now. 83 and a half, 80 and a half as well. If we look at it, I'm gonna go to number 14 on my list. That'll be Justin. Wilkin will be the guy I'm gonna take a look at. Rifle, Colorado. Tell you what, it's a shorter drive from Rifle, Colorado to Amarillo, Texas, but it is from Houston to Amarillo. Imagine that. All right, well, 83 and a half, that's the top of the leaderboard. We need 84 points. We know how to do it. We've already done it for 83 and a half. Right there, takes the cowboy, puts him on the ground. That is not exactly what the cowboy wanted, but tell you what, Amarillo, you know how to make him feel better and help Brent Lewis and say thank you to my bullfighters. These guys are doing an outstanding job tonight. say a big thank you, of course. Koben was talking about lots of things that is coming up tonight. You know, he's talking about the auction that's going to be held between the long go and the short go. Now, benefiting the Press On Foundation. Now, some of the auction items tonight. Number one, we've already asked Frank Newsom. He said that jersey that he's wearing, that is going to be auctioned off. A custom tool belt from Dean Randolph, that's going to be taking place. We're going to give that away. Not give it away. You got to buy it. Glary Marchese riding glove from his 600th career ride. A pair of Ironman tickets is going to be happening down in Arlington, Texas. That's going to be the event. A Resistol 20-inch black felt hat, black gold felt hat, and a pair of PBR World Final tickets now November 7th through the 11th. Now, it's the same way that I'm thinking of. We'll give you the tickets, but you'll have to find your way to get there. Getting to Vegas is pretty easy, right? You just got to get there and make it happen. Of course, a big thank you to Global Animal Products, Texas Deep Fast Nutrition Plus, All Tech. We got to say thank you to those guys for doing what they do and being a part of this event. They have helped us out for so long. Now make sure if you walk out of this place hungry tonight, it's your own fault. If you're thirsty, we've got plenty of cold Bud Light that you need to get a hold of. So get one of those and make sure you get something. And get yourself in control. Get you a cold Bud Light. All right, 83 and a half. That is what we're taking a look at right now. We go to buck and shoot number four, it looks like. And if I'm taking a look at it, number 16 on my list. All right, well, Travis Briscoe, Tanks of Cali. That's the name of the bull, Travis Briscoe, one of our cowboys. Tell you what, he's been there, he's done that, he's made some noise, he's been to the finals, you name it. He's taking care of it. From what I understand, he's a pretty good golfer as well. I don't think I want to play with him, that's what I've been told. All right, well, Travis Briscoe, if I was in Las Vegas, and I know they've made it to where we can gamble on sports, and if I was in Vegas, they'd let me put some money down. I'd put some money down. You'd be the man to walk away with the number one spot tonight. You got to be more than 83 and a half points. 84 would be great. 85 would be better. 90, we just write the check for you. Do not let him walk away. He is one of our top cowboys. Don't let him walk away.
Somebody get that guy a Bud Light.
More than one, I can promise you that. Well, Amarillo National Bank, we are now Caltex Electric taking care of this section of the booze. Thank you, guys. But along with Bud Light, they were the last ones. Texas Deep Fats, Nutrition Plus, All Tech, Global Animal Products. Thank you, guys. All right, Little Red Jacket. We take a look at Trace Brown. He is in buck and shoot number five. That is the Eat Right buck and shoot. Little Red Jacket seat, right? Oh, man. Ouch. Yeah, tell him. Tell him he wants to hear something. If we knock him off, doesn't mean he doesn't get around and draws. Your hands together will do that.
Golf clap. Just a golf clap.
Just a golf clap. I got you. All right, if I'm taking a look right, 18 on my list. All right, if we're going to take a look at it, Cody Steiner's man, we're going to take a look at a bull, Marty. US of A, we're in bucket seat number 6, get everything loaded in. Happy State Bank, now the deal is the Bulls, trying to give them every shot, every opportunity as well. Cowboys know that we have to have them stand at number 1, that's part of the rules. Number 2, we're going to give them the opportunity to make sure it's right the way they want it.
Who wants to take some wagers? I bet he's rising.
How much you got?
Not much. I got a used barrel.
No.
It's kind of dirty inside.
No. I'm talking a couple hundred bucks.
2 Bud Lights.
All right, you're on.
You're up. I'm going to get 2 Bud Lights.
Wait a minute. I'm going for the bowl. Who are you going for?
I'm going for Cody Snyder.
All right. That's a good choice. But I like this bull, Marty. Shaking either. The bulldog, that would have been Cody Steiner. You should have taken that young man. That's the guy. He can definitely ride some bulls. He's done it before. But Bull Marty come in, got him down on the ground a bit early. Thank you. The party won't be ready. All right, well, we'll take a look. We're gonna light Cavenders. We take a look at these guys for our sponsors. We're gonna section number 5 with our bulls. All right, well, Ricardo. Joy Ricardo Vieira is gonna be at the Cowboy. Guys, they get a chance if they wanted to. They get a chance to enter twice. He said, I'll do it. Now, this was our feature guy that we talked about a little while ago. He's number 23 in the world. 5 times he's been to the PBR finals. We got a buck and shoot number 3. M&R Liquors, where we're at. Now, if you want to watch him ride, how about a little bit of noise for the man that sits number 23? You better thank Jerry and Aaron and Jimmy Roth right there. How about the livestock they brought to put the number 23 man on the ground? How about that? Wow. Well, that'll bring us up to number 20. Tristan Marshall. All right, we'll talk about our sponsors in this section. They're live. Now, this is where Koben goes to get his stem cell injections, in case you wanted to know. That's where he goes. We're going to say a big thank you for them for doing a big part of what they're doing. Of course, Cavenders, they're the ones that get you dressed up for the event. That's where you go to get the Wrangler shirts, the Sin shirts, and everything that makes you look professional when you come out here tonight. All right, the buck and shoot number two is where we're pulling down. Texas Body Shop. Tristan Marshall, Red Snapper. That's the name of the bull. 83.5, 80.5. That is what we have. You guys don't have enough Bud Light or enough mojo. You got to make more noise than what you made. How about it? Go on. Let's go 9 points. All right, that was a warm-up. That was a warm-up. We open this gate. That's when I really, really, really need you. Ladies and gentlemen, you take care of the cowboy. Wow. Then we take a look at a bull next called Air Lift. All right, Ellis Vega. Air Lift is where we're going. Take a look at my cowboy. We're down there in buck and shoot number one. That is your XL Energy buck and shoot. Well, your cowboy, hometown Amarillo, Texas. We put him down a bit early. Amarillo, he's yours. You better say something. All right, we got two qualified rides in there. That's Jake Goodson, 83.5. Andrew Averina's 80.5. That's what we're taking a look at. Mondo Rodriguez, top showtime, is where we're going to. We go to bucket sheet number five. Eat Right, which we're gonna do here in just a minute. I'm gonna send you to get some food and cold beer. All right, but first I wanna do this. We get this cowboy settled in. You take a look, his buddy's reaching in there and he's pulling down that rope as tight as he can get it. Let's him have it. He says, here, dude, I'm gonna walk away. Good luck. His buddy says, no problem, I'll ride him all day. A small break. We've got some guys in the back that need to move some bulls around. Well, Austin, how you doing, bud? Have you enjoyed it?
Oh, I'm loving it. I'm loving it. If Frank hadn't got me to make a mess of my barrel.
How'd he do that?
Well, he brought that bull right to me. Right to me. That bull was going out, and he brought him right back to me.
Well, you should be able to handle that.
Oh, it's bad.
Really? Did it turn it into a porta potty?
Yeah. It smells worse than Midland.
That's better than Midland. Man. I don't think you can talk about Midland around these parts, can you?
Well, I thought I was in Lubbock, so it really doesn't matter.
Yeah, I know. You started things off. Hello, Lubbock.
But it's starting to sound like Lubbock around here, as quiet as everybody is. Amarillo used to be better than this.
Wait a minute. They've been good so far.
That group right there. Hey, the rest of y'all, everybody look right there. Hey, like them. No, don't point at me.
Don't point at you.
You might whip me.
Is it easy now? Is he 2% bigger than you?
He's getting there. He doesn't sure ate breakfast. I didn't.
That's normally how it goes. Well, a big thank you to all the sponsors we've had this evening. Of course, Global Animal Products. We've got to say thank you to those guys for doing what they do. They've been outstanding with us as well, so we've got to say thank you to those folks for being with us, right along with Texas Feeds, Fans Nutrition Plus, Alltech. They were a part of section number two with us. Light as well. Thank you guys for doing that. And you know what? If you're not holding the Bud Light, you need to make your way over there. They're starting to get a line, so you might want to get over there before we get to the next section of our bull ride tonight. Amarillo National Bank, ER now, Kel-Tex Electric. And of course, you know, we've got to say a big thank you to a couple of guys that have been with us tonight, helping us out. One man by the name of Ben Johnson, he's part of tonight's program. Imperial Tap Room and Recreation, those guys are taking care of our next section. Of course, we do have the man with us tonight, and I mean the man. Cody Lambert is with us. Cody, thank you for coming out and being a part of it. Thank you, my friend. We greatly appreciate it. Of course, if you have not gotten something to eat, if you don't have your t-shirt as of yet, you might want to get one. Get something, tell everybody where you've been, what you've done, what you've been a part of, all that good stuff. Get something to eat, get something to drink. I want you to be there. I want you to do that. Don't forget tonight, save your money while you're buying some cold beers for a pair of PBR World Finals tickets. If you're not doing anything November 7th through the 11th, we will send you there if you have the right amount of money. A Resist-All 20X black gold felt hat. Of course, that's going to be auctioned off as well. You know, we've talked about this, the pair of Iron Man tickets, Laramie Marchese Riding Club, his 600th career ride. The jersey that my good friend Frank Newsom has on tonight, that'll be given away, but you got to buy it. Custom tool belt from Dan Randolph. And the last and final thing that we're going to be auctioning off tonight, and I hope we do good with it, Koben Puckett's Bull Riding Chaps. That's going to be auctioned off. Now, of course, we're going to do that, and it's got to be a pretty good price on those before we'll let those go. We'll talk about that when we get into our live auction. So, yeah.
Koben. Hey, forget, we're raffling off that really beautiful wood rocking chair, too.
Yes, sir, we are. And of course, you know, I'm glad you mentioned that because I had completely forgot all about that. There's that rocking chair that's given away. That's going to be, and the raffle's going on right now. There's $5. All you can do is pay $5 a ticket. That's going around. And Amarillo Auto Detail Center, 6 month of car washes. Who could use that? Tell you what, you live out here, the dust flies, you need it every week.
Hey, do you think if I won that car wash, they'd take my barrel?
I doubt it. It's
especially interior.
Well, we'll talk about the interior later. Right now, I doubt they'd take care of that.